Hey guys, Theo here, and welcome to the Caffeine Zone, where we discuss everything coffee. And in this instant coffee series today, we will be tasting the Douwe Egberts Pure Gold roast coffee. Great European coffee, invented in the 1700s, 1753 to be exact. Also a freeze-dried method, very similar to the Jacobs. Now remember the history of the Jacobs and Douwe Egberts? So it used to be Jacobs Douwe Egberts and the Jacobs family. Then of course the one purchased the other one out. Now being a great European coffee, they of course know how much coffee to use. So we're gonna go again, 2.2 grams per 100 mils, so 4.4 grams to the top. 4.4. Don't use boiling water. I can never say this enough. So water, 85 degrees Celsius. Hit the timer. We go to 200 mils for the 4.4 grams. Oh, look at that crema. Nice, gorgeous golden crema on top, which of course classifies for that gold roast. The aroma coming from this is gorgeous. 30 seconds into it, let's fast forward to 2 minutes. There we go, 2 minutes. Now let's give it a good stir and a sippity sip. Fairly dark color. First sip. Okay, interesting. Very creamy, very, very creamy. Slurpity slurp. Fairly heavy in the back of the throat. Always make sure to get the third sip in as well. 3 sips before you make up your mind around any coffee. Very, very rich, very, very creamy, bold body. Okay, so sweetness, acidity, bitterness. Sweetness, I'm gonna give it about a 3. Let's stick to 3 out of 10 sweetness. It's not as sweet as I would expect it to be, but obviously it makes up in feeling. It's nice and creamy in the mouth. Acidity, fairly high. Being a fairly intense instant coffee, I would probably give it about a 5. Let's go 6. 6 out of 10 acidity. Bitterness, slightly too high. This one I'm going to be 4. Let's go 4 out of 10 bitterness. So it's not a bad tasting coffee. It's just not delicious. But if you love rich and creamy mouthfeel, then definitely this gold roast is the way to go. So there we go. Not a bad coffee. 3 out of 5. Always good. Now, so if this sounds like a coffee that you would enjoy, then you go and get some coffee and enjoy this one. Especially with a bit of milk, not too shabby, but I wouldn't add sugar to this because it's actually fairly decent. Hope to see you guys in the next video, and may you find your happy place in every single cup.